I didn't need no gun. I did mine with my hands. I was right there. I was right on top of her. I was face to face. I wasn't even mad, really. She didn't look too surprised. Just a little stone. After a few minutes, her face puffed out and it turned dark purple and she just stared at me. She couldn't move. She couldn't scream. I had total control of her. I had total control of her. It all felt so real. It felt so real. She was dead there in front of me, and I felt so fucking alive!